What's up, guys? Here we are. We just arrived at the islands. Getting our sea legs right now. Captain's getting ready to put us on a rockfish, so stay tuned. Start letting them down pretty soon. Got to get my weights on, set up, and everything. Should be a good day. We'll see how it goes. All right, let's get that therapy. Let's get it. Let's get it. Hey, nice. That's two widows. Uh-oh, on already. There we go. There we go. Doubles. To start the day, doubles. Doubles to start the day. Yeah. Doubles. Double the trouble. Oh yeah, I'm over here just Yeah, that's part of it. I can't feel my fingers like I usually do. I just don't want the fish thumb though. Do it. Fee-ye. There we go, canary. Oh. Canary, y'all. That little guy over there, I don't know what he doing. Got hooked in the head, man. What you just doing? Pretty fish, though. Got another canary over there. Canary. Oh, nice. Damn.
Whoa, look at that big one. Wow, nice size. Nice berm.
I was free.
Yeah.
All right. Look at that big verm she got. Look at that. Nice.
Oh, the bigger one fell off.
It's all right. It's all right.
Oh, yeah.
I was over here. Fat little yellow tail, look. Yeah. Fat one. I got two of these. So we moving spots. Caught two of these nice sized ones like this. Probably ain't gonna get to do no Lingcod fishing today. Moving pretty fast today. Pretty good one, huh? Pretty good one. Fishing is pretty good on the rockfish, though. Try to sneak in the Lingcod. Oh, damn. That's what I was down there for. That's what he had that whole time? Wow. It's a big Lingcod. Let me see. Let me see what you got.
Where are you?
Oh, nice. Good one, man.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna do my usual split. I just had to see him. Like one big one filleted and one big one whole. I think out of those two. Let's see.
Huh? And then the other one?
Yeah, I gotta see him. So like whole.
Put the whole one.
Whole. This whole side? Okay, yeah, whole. Yeah. nice bag.
Yeah.
A nice bag. Joe filleting right there.
So the bulk of the crab is 300, 290 at least. Let's see how it looks. First one coming up.
Good. We got Darren and Joe on the crab. Here we go.
Now I theory, Darren, I think these first couple pots are what? I think the first, this side of the, these streams should have crab. The other side. Got a lot of jars though, right?
Thank you. Last couple of ones. Today, man, we got a bunch of crab, got crab limits. They all 2 or 3 pounder crabs. You know, in the store, you're paying over $250 for what I got, and then all rockfish as well on top of that, man, which is a bonus. Didn't get no lingcod today, but I won a jackpot in the previous one, so hey, I'm all good, man. No complaints. All right, guys, check you guys out on another episode of Fishing is Therapy, man. Still a couple of days left. Fish Emeryville, get it. All right, peace.